First, I thought about something to do with the saloon. It's a hair saloon, and they want it to be something around the candy floss or something pink. They're even gonna have a model there, which is gonna have candy floss hair and things made out of that. So I wanted to go along those lines to be in style with what's happening there. So I researched on the net. I researched different hairstyles and different things that are in fashion now and stuff. And I came across several pictures where it was cool hairstyles, but what I liked was some more wild style, and that's what I imagined more as candy floss, more wild style in the hair. Obviously, candy floss is pink, so I thought, okay, this is perfect for me because I like to mix up with bright colors and exciting things. So, the idea here is first I'm going to use some matching colors. So I'm going to use green here on the background, and the green is going to go over into more mixed in with the yellow and light green over on this side, and that is to highlight here the face, which is obviously a silhouette. So to highlight that, to bring that forward, we put light on the background here, and then it's going to go over again into more dark as we come into this idea. And here it's quite, in a way, a dull green and dark green, but the hair here is going to be very light, so that contrasts well there, and that brings the hair forward on this side. So that's the background and the silhouette of the face, and then we get the big hair. The big hair is going to go all around and out. It's going to be wild, and it's going to be different colors. It's going to be purple, red, and pink, and all mixed together, hopefully, to be really cool and nice. And then when we come down here towards the shoulder that she's got here, I'm going to. It's a bit of the shoulder here, and it's a bit of the back, and that's going to be more yellow to bring out because the light is shining. It's going to be probably shining more like this down. And so we get the yellow on top here, and that's going to bring also that harmonizes with the green and harmonizes also nicely with pink and purple and all of those colors that are there. So hopefully the end product is going to be pretty cool.
I just do. It's already been done. Undo it. It takes two. It's up to me and you to prove.